What's up? This is Eric from Zinni62 with a Philippines report news that's coming out of the Philippines right now. So Manny Pacquiao's political party that he belongs to in the Philippines has voted the senator out of the political party that he belongs to over there in the Philippines. Now, what does that mean? That means he does not have the support from the any political party now in the Philippines if he wants to run for president in the Philippines. Now, this all started because Manny Pacquiao has been criticizing President Rodrigo Duterte over COVID relief money that has been missing, and has come out and said that billions of dollars has been missing out of this COVID relief that was not used in the Philippines. And Pacquiao wasn't really attacking the president. He was just saying that corruption is going on and that the president of the Philippines needs to look at it. Now, a lot of Pacquiao's supporters in that political party in the Philippines are also President Rodrigo Duterte's supporters in the party, and that's the same kind of party that President Rodrigo Duterte belongs to. But I still think that if Manny Pacquiao decides to run for presidency, he will still have a strong support from the people and of the Philippines, and that's what really counts, that the people still has Manny Pacquiao's support. If he decides to run. Now, he hasn't made that decision to come out and run for presidency yet, which President Rodrigo Duterte's term ends next year. So Manny Pacquiao hasn't decided if he will run for presidency in the Philippines, but I don't think this will be a significant blow to Manny Pacquiao, even though he does not. He was voted out by that political party that he belongs to. I still think that the country of the Philippines and the people in the Philippines still support the support for Manny Pacquiao is still strong. So if he announced that he was going to run for president, I don't think this will hurt Manny Pacquiao at all. All right, that's my Filipino news. What's going on in the Philippines right now? Like and subscribe to Zinni62.